And we are very honored and pleased to have two very distinguished members of the Taiwan Taiwanese Alumni Association here, which is also quite supporting shot, the curator of the Hotel Park, and otherwise the Mike Jack. And both of them are doctorate degrees in Taiwan University. So they are very good references here now today. So they thought they would share with you their experience of the study and life in Taiwan. So before I make the formal presentation, let me show you two video clips. So I know that just some of you would have the opportunity to get this scholarship because each year we only offer about 10 to 12 scholarships to musicians. So I do hope that most of you could have a kind of a flavor how Taiwan, what Taiwan is. And these two video clips are very special. They are not made by government, so they are not government propaganda. One is made by a young singer, very famous singer in Taiwan. Another one actually is made by foreigners. Jimani. They used to be students in Taiwan, but they found that they should be to do something for people like you who don't also make these video clips, and they are very useful. So I will present these two video clips first, and we'll make our presentation.
Well, what may give you the edge with the entire study plan that we submit to the officials. Having said that, the three of us are here along with the officials from the Taiwan Embassy, so if you have any questions, we'd be more than happy to answer them. Thank you very much.